I noticed there was a frog living in our fence, so I made him a house. But he hated it. Then 1 week later, but TikTok was like, he needs easier access. A patio that fills with water. They're really good ideas. So we started on V2, busted out these walls, added a patio, increased rivet amplification, and introduced additional arm comfort. Also, the people named him Frederick. Shh, Frederick. So we printed it, ripped off this garbage, and installed V2. And now it was perfect. Pool, he needs a pool. Seriously, you guys? That's an even better idea. So we made a pool with plants and this infinity edge waterfall. And Frederick liked it. He even had a friend over. So now it was perfect. Possum. Without knowing the possum's intentions, we built Frederick an emergency cave. Then Frod, he's called Frod now. Frod. Had a pool party. All the frogs were there. But then, use the escape cave, frogs. Use the cave. Wait. Oh, he's just thirsty for some frog tea. So Possum turned out to be friend, and the people named him King Julian.
King Julian.
So now the house was perfect. He needs a bug light. Then we started on the bug attractor. After lots of designs, we ended up with this spaceship and also added this pond. And then this happened. Awkward. Then we had eggs and then tadpoles. So we added a tadpole ramp. And then there were baby frogs everywhere. All frogs are now called frogs now.
Shh, frogs.
Then it turned out there was also a pregnant female possum. We named her Queen Julia. She had the baby. We named him Mort. Now there's a live stream where Mort and QJ have dinner each night with their hands. And then we made Frod House V3. And that's it. That's how Frod went from this to this.